Good afternoon, students. Now we have started the chapter 1 in history, and yesterday we had starting with introduction and some reminder with this class 6th, and here we start the chapter 1. It's an introductory chapter, means we are discuss about the 1000 years different changes are occurring in these 782-1700 AD in 1000 years. So first we start with the topic maps. We can understand and search different things by maps. We know about this, but in the earliest time, in 780-1700 AD, different types of maps are designing by the cartographer. Earliest maps made by different people in different parts of the world, because people doesn't know, they didn't know about which type of size of earth, they don't know about the different physical features, political boundaries, seas, oceans, and etc. So whatever they know, they can show in the map in a briefly. So earliest maps made by different people in a different parts of the world, different parts mein alag alag log apne alag alag point of view se maps banate the. But those maps showed only those certain regions and their surroundings regions. But whatever they show in that particular region, they're residing, they already show in that maps, not more than that. So no one exactly know how big is the whole world and how it. क्योंकि कोई जानता ही नहीं था कि world कितना बड़ा है, उसका क्या size है, क्या shape है. So let's begin with the different types of maps made by the different countries by different people. So for comparison of maps, first map made by Arab cartographer Al-Idrisi. Al-Idrisi is an Arabic cartographer, and he made in the first map in 1100 AD. And what they draw in that map, he was show South India in place of North India in Indian subcontinent, and Sri Lanka is an island on top. And nowadays we are already properly familiar about that India is the southernmost island of the Indian subcontinent. Sri Lanka is the southernmost island of Indian subcontinent. So these differences are occurring in the earliest time. The second different types of map made by the French cartographer in 1700 AD, means here are 600 years difference in the Arab maps and French map. We can see the difference in the level of detail and accuracy. Means here we can see, you can see in your textbook, those maps are given by Arab and by French cartographer. So many difference you can observe in that different maps, because the difference in the level of detail and accuracy between the coastal and inland areas and the course of rivers like Ganga. Means when we see in the Arabic cartographer's map made by the Al-Idrisi is different with the French cartographer, like the Ganga rivers plains and their inland areas, and what is the different areas covered by the Ganga river. So these are different types of things in this topic. So we will discuss in later on about the maps, what different changes and what modification occurring in this topic. So I hope you understand properly. You can learn it and read it properly what this maps topic is going to say you. So I hope you understand. Properly return it and read in one by one or more than one time, and stay safe. Thank you.